Hello, welcome back.
I don't have a lot of plans yet, but I have goals set by last stream that we're gonna try and do, and then go from there. So hopefully you enjoy it. Thank you. Let's see. I was looking at something though. I just collected the minions. I've been busy, so I haven't been on too much. This needs to come down. It's too loud. Here we go. Hopefully this sounds right. If anything sounds off, let me know. But can I get off this island? This thing's gonna be annoying. But I was looking to see something that might be good to try. Of course. I remember this was okay. $195, we need catacombs 20. That's not gonna happen. Dreadlord swords 10k, catacombs 9 or 5. That's not gonna happen. Huh. Those aren't gonna work. What about this? It's 200k. Some raiders. This could do a 80 damage, 80 strength, more money, but wood collections and kills get more damage. But if I go here, does this count about the same? 125 and 20 strength for end armor. Is this better? Really early on? I don't know. I don't know if that's better or not. Ow. Yes. There we go. Level up. Nice and easy. It's okay.
What? Come in there and clean your room. And don't touch my room.
it's my way. Again, you know them. Broke man. I'm gonna gamble my life on farming. Yeah. It's the farming gamble. I gotta go this way. Skymart fuel. Thank you. go. Wood in there. This can just sit there for now. Glacial fragment, jingle bell, speed. I want that. This can go in here. That can go, that can go. This can stay on me. This I don't need. And dump up these in here. Seeds will probably be good to keep. The wheat. How about it? I need more seeds though. So we're gonna have to grab these. This. YouTube, yeah. Cherry. Cherry needs. He wants my bread. Do you see this guy? He wants my bread. Where'd you go? You're supposed to be serving the customers. That's your job. Whatever.
Okay. Good luck.